After the crushing defeat, the desperate Japanese began using what they called the divine wind. Kamikaze attacks. In these suicidal maneuvers, Japanese pilots dove onto Allied ships in bomb-loaded aircraft. Kamikaze attacks destroyed 36 U.S. warships, badly damaged 368 others, and killed over 5,000 sailors. But the divine wind failed to stop the Allied advance on Japan.